Bum bum, sugar plum, bum bum, the worst channel on YouTube.
Okay, what is up, guys? So I am here doing another episode with my best friend, SpeedyJim1000. Check out his channel, link in the description down below. Anyways, so, we have no means of communicating through voice, so we have to communicate through the chat. But guys, so let's go find Poseidon's treasure. I don't know if I spelled Poseidon right, but okay, I spelled treasure wrong. Whistle. Hello, Speedy Jim. Follow me. Hello. Okay, he's coming. he's following me. And I've enchanted all my stuff, and I got diamond armor too. See, check diamond armor. Unfortunately, whilst I was trying to defend the base from drowns. Not the base, sorry. The Parthenon from drowns. Jeremiah was killed. Because I fired an arrow and then Jeremiah got killed. So guys, we're just going. I built a small nether transport system. And we're going to, I need to eat. Need to eat. Okay, guys, and if you might have noticed, we have chicken nugget. And I didn't put my chorus in this because I just couldn't find any more obsidian. I mean, I could, but I didn't have the patience. I hear a ghost, so hurry up! Oh yeah, it's night here. For Utopia. For Melonius! Oh wait. What is he doing? Oh. Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna go sleep in a bed now. Oh, damn. Creeper. Oh, man. Okay. There. Okay, sorry guys. Okay, Guys, so I did explore here, and I think I saw something out in the water, but I'm not sure, so I'm here with you guys to come and check it out. See over there. Let me ask him. Do you see it? The ship. Technic ship. Sorry. I think it's a ship. Or might be a ruin. Anyways. Okay, so let's check in the treasure room first, and... Trident! I'm taking it all. Shame. I'm taking it all. Yes! Now it's like, I wanna go down! No! Dolphin, I'm sorry! Dolphin, I'm sorry! Dolphin, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry, dolphins! Steve, help me! Oh crap. No! I'm sorry, dolphins. I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. I betrayed the dolphins' trust. Oi! That's my loot! He took the treasure map. No. It's so depressing seeing those dolphins die. It's even more depressing seeing me die, so I better get it up to the surface. No! 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 My trident! My trident! Come back! Please come back! Wait, we need to eat. Okay. So where's the treasure? Actually, I can't see like this. Okay, so the treasure is over here. Oh, don't tell me that the treasure is like basically in the water. I think the treasure's in the water, guys. No! No! Come on. Come on. No trident, huh? Okay, so... Okay, let me just go up for some air. And it's like a bit more this way. I think at least. Guys, this thing might be on land. I think it's on land. Yeah, I think it's on land. Oh, thank God. Whew. Okay. Let's start digging. It's like over here-ish, I think. And you can, as you can see, my shovel is an absolute beast. Yes, found it. Yes! How does it see? How does it see? Chainmail armor. Water breathing. I guess this is the treasure of Poseidon. This. Yeah. Okay, so look what I found. Wait, this is his looting, right? Fortune. Yeah, this is looting, which means that I can kill drowns for a chance to get a trident. Yes! First time, bro. Oh. Second one. I'm gonna kill some more, cause I want another one to see if I can get another one to repair it. No. Oh gosh, I shot at him. No. Yeah. Yes. Third one. I have two tridents. No. Yeah, die, dirt. Yeah. Okay, guys, so let's go back. We got a pretty nice treasure. Okay, I'll give this one to him. There. I'm gonna go enchant this boy because I have trident enchantments. I might have extras from my bud Steve. Welcome. Okay, so let's go back to the Nether and check our transport system. My food. My inventory is stacked. Okay, boys, let's go! Let's go! Is he following me? Yeah. Okay. That was pretty good, guys. We got a trident. Come on. I'm gonna go enchant my trident now. Come, Steve. It's sleep time, but I don't have an extra bed. Actually, I might. It's in one of my chests. I think I actually did have an extra bed somewhere. Let me see. No, I don't think I have an extra bed. Impaling. Projectile protection, efficiency, protection, power, aqua affinity, mineral efficiency, aqua affinity, sharpness, piercing smite. No. Power, sharpness, riptide, yes! Loyalty! I can see protection. I think that's it. Let's have another unbreaking. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so. Let's come up here. No, sorry. My boot is down here. My boot is down there. Okay. Then there. I'm putting this all under my blute, it kinda is. Here, I got iron. No, I'll put that one over there. Oh, sorry. I'll put the arm over here. Anything else? Yeah. Okay, I'll put that later. Put that there later. I'm too lazy to do it now. Where is he? He's sleeping in my bed. No. Is he coming up? I think so. Okay, so it's coming on. Oh, gosh, guys. So I'm gonna go enchant my stuff. Steve's just gonna watch me, eh? Okay, so, but if I have Riptide, I can't have loyalty. Nah. I need 8, I have 6, what? Okay guys, I'm coming back now.
What you gonna do when it all backs up? What you gonna do when your love burns? Baby, sophisticated mama.